Hello.
Oh, hello there. Yeah, am I through to the congregation, Dearne Valley? I'm on jw.org.
Yes, you are.
Oh, great. Thank you. I've been on the website. I've been reading some of the literature. I've watched a lot of videos, including one by Mr. Splane, explaining the overlapping generation, and it didn't really make much sense to me. I mean, generations are singular in Matthew 24:34. I don't see how it can refer to two generations that overlap. Surely generations would be a plural in the Bible there. I don't quite get it. Could you help? Oh.